あなたは知っているだろうか。第二次世界大戦下、ナチスドイツは数々の美術品を略奪。それらを命を懸けて救出し、現代に伝え残したチームがいたことを。
And to put a team together and try to protect what's left and find what's missing. Signed by Roosevelt.
How many men?
Well, with you at seven.
Aren't you a little old for that?
Yes.
集められたのはアートのエキスパートたち。しかし戦場では全くのド素人だった。
This guy's right here.
I don't give a shit. I'll tell you what these orders say. Don't knock out
Earl the building.
Do not interrupt me, Lieutenant.
I think that went well.
We have to get as close to the front as we can.
Harris!
I'm interested in what you saw there.
Thousands of pieces. They would photograph the art, then take it to Hitler.
This is a directive
signed by Hitler. It says if he dies or if Germany falls, they're to destroy everything.
Picasso.
豪華キャストで送る人類史上最高額のトレジャーハンティング。ハリウッドの頂点が知られざる英雄たちを完全映画化。ミケランジェロプロジェクト。
I seem to have stepped on a landmine.
So I'll just count to three and...
One.
What the hell happened to two and three?
I panicked.